And now, Deep Thoughts by Davin Farnham.
Today, I got hit in the face with a phone book. Confusing as I'm at home, watching online.